design aesthetic for Armani Casa is something that you can actually see and feel and realize every time you walk into a space. You really know it's a real brand that you kind of find feel and feel that it really has a consistency all the way through all the different properties. And we're looking forward to having that same feel in our lobbies and common areas of the building.
Well, we've come to Armani because we know he's a synonym of luxury. You know, our building is one of the most expensive buildings in Miami, so we are very happy that the brand has really worked and that it has reflected the luxury and the level of sophistication that we wanted to achieve.
The experience from the initial onset, the contract of, you know, working with the team and getting the deal done was really, really quick, and we see that the amount of effort that's going in there, and we understand why it takes as long as it does. We're thinking that the building's going to come out spectacular, second to none.
It is a project that has received extraordinary attention and creative zeal. The building will appear to be dancing in the wind next to the beach, reflecting the spirit of Miami.
The building is simple, it's classy, it is absolutely luxurious. It feels like a glass sculpture coming out of the ocean. And to complement this, of course, we have one of the great names in the fashion and design world, you know, Giorgio Armani. So this combination is really unique. Itself brings the very best of the world into what is going to be our most luxurious project.